This video demonstrates how to quickly operate eSquare Studio using Quick Access. Quick Access provides quick access to the functions you need from views, perspectives, commands, menus, preferences, and help. Quick Access can be opened via Window, Navigation, Find Actions menu, Find button on the toolbar, or Control plus 3 key. When you want to perform project-related operations, type project to open, import, build, and so on. When you want to browse or edit a source file, type main.c to open it in an editor. When an error occurs regarding the tool chain, type tool chain to register a new tool chain or change the project build settings. When you want to perform breakpoint-related operations, type break to open the breakpoints view, set break related settings, and so on. When you want to set compiler build settings, type C settings to open the project build settings dialog. In addition, items can also be entered in a shortened form. For example, debug configuration can be entered as DC. As introduced, Quick Access allows you to use eSquare Studio quickly.